Good morning. You're surprised to see me. Well, it's a long story, but I was on my way here to see how you're doing, and I bumped into your roommate in the hall. He said just to come on in. I guess he was going to work, but he said that you've been feeling kind of down, depressed, and that you really haven't been getting out of bed much for the past 2 days. I gotta say, I'm really getting worried. I care about you. I really don't like seeing you like this. Usually you're all chipper, happy, and full of life. So, see you like this. It's definitely worrisome, but everyone's allowed to have their off days. But I wanted to come by and see how you're doing, and well, now that I'm here, I'd like to try to maybe possibly help cheer you up. Has been the one to keep the bright light going with all of us. Well, hopefully I can get that bright light going on today for you. Is there anything that you need? Thirsty and you're kind of hungry. Okay. All right. Well, how about if I cook you breakfast in bed? You like that? Okay. Well, that is definitely a start. So, what would you like? I can make all sorts of things. Some eggs. Sausage, okay. And pancakes. Okay, I can do that. I'll probably throw a couple extras in there for you. It's no problem at all. I am more than happy to make you breakfast. just in bed. As long as it, you know, helps cheer you up a little bit, then that makes me happy. Now, what would you like to drink? Some coffee. Okay. Do you like creamer, sugar? Just black. Okay. All right. Well, I guess I'll make myself a cup as well. We're gonna sit here. See how things are going. Okay. All right, well. You stay all snuggled up. And I'll go cook you some delicious breakfast. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna pour myself a nice, delicious cup of joe. Oh yeah, you know I love coffee. Style of brew. Some say I make the best strong coffee that there is. You're done with your coffee. Let me start off with pouring you some delicious orange juice. I got no pulp. I wasn't sure. Thank you. And then I have 3 pancakes here for you, as well as a waffle and a piece of French toast. So, you are very welcome. A breakfast fit for a king. Okay, let me just get some butter for the pancakes and the waffle and the French toast. And then I'll put some maple syrup on for you. Wonderful. Okay. Definitely gotta get some butter underneath there. Some butter on your French toast and your waffle. Running low on syrup. Perfect timing then. Alright. Now, you just let me know when to stop. Okay. Sometimes smell good. Just clean up a little bit, and then you'll be ready to enjoy. Okay, what would you like to try first? Yes, of course. You just relax. I will feed you. It's no problem. If it helps cheer you up, then that's what I'm gonna do. Pancakes, okay. Okay, open up. You don't want me to do the plane, do you? Here comes the plane. Stuff, isn't it? Well, I'm very happy to hear you enjoy it. Okay, here's another piece. There. Some extra syrup on this one. I'll tell you what, it sure makes me hungry. Smells delicious. But I'm glad you get to enjoy. Some syrup on here. I'm gonna try the eggs now. Okay. Yeah, tell me how these turned out. I'm interested to know. Okay, here we go. I'm pretty famous for my breakfast cooking. You know, it's one of the most important meals of the day. It's what starts you out, you know. For another bite. Okay. Actually, turkey sausage. Yeah, really can't tell the difference. That's what I thought when I first tried it too. I was like, you know, this stuff's gonna be nasty. But it was actually good. Tastes just like regular sausage links. Now, here's the thing I like to do. So, with my sausage links, I actually like to put them, like four of them, on bread or toast. And then I use like this either barbecue sauce or chipotle sauce. It's so amazing. The French toast. Okay. I chew that up first. It's good stuff. I made that with Texas toast, it's called. That's the real thick. It's the only way French toast is good. Here, try the waffles. I made it with a cinnamon sugar into the batter. Should be really good. Make it like that. And try another piece of French toast. There you go. It's good stuff. Well, that's good. That's good news to hear. I'm glad this is helping. Boost your happiness a little bit. See, that's the power of a delicious breakfast. I sound like a commercial. Sorry. More pieces. Throw some egg. There of French toast. Peace. You're done. You're done with your orange juice? You want your cup? Okay. Coming right up. Alright. We barely even drank any of your orange juice. About that much. I guess I'll get my coffee as well. So, what do you have planned for this week? Sounds nice. Sounds fun. Well, I hope you have a very good time. Kind of make up for the past couple days. Yeah, I think it will too. I think it'll do you. Speaking of which, sometime this summer, you, me, and some of the other guys and gals should all go up to the old cabin. I think we could have since we've been up there. Man, time really flies, doesn't it? You know, get all preoccupied in your daily routine and everything just, seems to slip by. Especially, it's always things that, that you cherish and hold dear to your heart. Like times like that. Hanging out with good friends. You know, just having a good old time, enjoying life. It always seems to be those types of things that always get misplaced in life. You know, get preoccupied with work, paying bills, everything like that. And you forget to throw in the stuff that makes you enjoy life. We're going to change that. this summer. We're going to change that. Well, I am so happy to see you not only smile, is accomplished. Well, that's good to hear. I'm so happy I could help. Well, I'm probably going to go into the dishes and then I'll come back in here and say goodbye, but I want you to call me. Yeah, call me tonight, okay? And tomorrow. Okay. All right, well, I'm gonna take these dishes out, clean them up for you. Do you want any more of your breakfast? Okay, you're good. All right. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. Oh. You are very welcome. Is there anything else that I can get you? This should take me about 15 or 20 minutes, but I'll be back to check on you and say goodbye real soon.